Hey, boy. How are you doing today? I have to do chores now, so I'll put you out front. Hey, Silver. How's it going? Let's put you out front. Hey, Addy. Putting Silver out, I see. Yep. Can't wait for the ride later. I saw some new boots I wanted to buy. Me too. Are you going to the competition this weekend? I sure am. I'm so nervous. This is only Silver's second season for show jumping and dressage. He hasn't done much in a while, so I'm worried about how he will do.
I'm sure he will be fine. This is only Star's second season too. But she is older than Silver, so she's not as experienced as him.
Hey, who's that? I didn't know anyone new was coming.
Joanna told me very little about her.
Tell me later. We need to put the horses in here with the cows.
Okay, let's run so we can show the new girl her stall.
Hey, I hear you're new. What's your name?
Hey, I'm Lydia.
Nice to meet you, Lydia. I'm Lily, and this is Addison.
Nice to meet you both.
Follow me. I'll show you your horse's stall. Okay, here's your stall.
Okay, thanks.
No problem. Hey, we are going to Jarlaheim later. Wanna come?
Sure. It couldn't hurt.
Okay, we'll meet you at 7 p.m. sharp.
Okay, I'll be there.
She's late. Let's just go.
Okay. Hey, she's here. Okay, let's go. Brave Warrior is already tacked up.
I thought you would never come.
I'm sorry, I lost track of time.
It's fine, but don't ever be late again.
Note taken.
Let's go to the theater. Ew, that play was okay.
I agree with Addie. It wasn't all it was planned to be.
Let's go back and untack. I have to go home. See you all tomorrow.
Me too. I have to go home too. Bye, Lydia.
Bye. I had a very good time today with you guys.